So today's kind of a special day. We have something that I wasn't expecting. Seems we have a A-OK from Stevie B. So let's get into it and see what we got. I'm super excited about this. Stevie's a good guy. If you don't know who he is, pretty sure you do. But if you don't, check him out on YouTube. He's got some really great videos. He tries to post at least a couple of times a week. He put it in that Spider-Man booth box. See what he said? I can't wait to see this. Some stuff for you, some stuff for Sierra, and even one for Ken.
Oh.
If you don't know, Ken is my husband. Plus, as promised, you're the first to get the new Stevie B sticker. Love you, Stevie. Right, sticker. Oh, you guys, wait till you see this. This is cool. His new sticker is awesome. Here is Stevie B's old sticker. I'm sure you've seen in my past videos because I put up his logo, which is what that is. And then here's his new one. There's his new one. Isn't that cool? And he's got the comet cleaver in his hand. That is awesome. I love that sticker. For this video, I put the camera a little closer, just to see how well that helps. There's a light that I want to turn on real quick. Hold on. I'll be right back. Okay, I think that's a little better with that light. So, stickers. We're still doing stickers here. We have Gambit. One's for Sierra. Not sure what this is, but it's cute. It's cool. I like that too. What else do we have? Ah, Harley Quinn for Sierra. Oh, so for her birthday, I'm getting her a comic box, a plain comic box, and I'm gonna have her put all kinds of stickers on it. So if anybody has stickers that you want to send, let me know. Hit me up on Instagram, AmandaPops79, and I'll give you my address so we can get her some stickers for her birthday. Her birthday's August 17th. And I know I have a regular. I already have a regular CBB sticker, so this one's gonna go on her box. And it looks like Batgirl, Wonder Woman, and Supergirl. She's gonna love these. We got Batgirl. And then, ooh. It's like a Day of the Dead. That's beautiful. That's definitely going on mine. Then, oh, that one's off. Oh, zombie. Ah, it's a zombie at the top. supposed to be Batgirl? Or Batwoman? Or Oh. And another one for Sierra. Oh, she's gonna love these. Okay, so that's what he sent for stickers. Awesome stickers. I can't wait to use them. Because I'm doing the same thing. I got the idea from a really good friend of mine. And he's like, don't pay extra money for those decorated boxes or the ones, you know, that are, have, that are made like a picture or whatever. He said, just decorate your own. Good idea. I don't know why I didn't think of that, considering I love stickers. But yeah, definitely, if anybody has any stickers, any channel stickers or whatever that you would like to send, please let me know. That's kind of a stack of books there, guys. Ooh. Alright, so the first one here we have is Wolverine Old Man Logan. That is cool. That's Captain America. A zombie Captain America. See, I read, it was Marvel Zombies. Marvel Zombies Resurrection number one? I think? Is what it was. And I loved it. I absolutely fell in love with it. That is so cool. And then, oh, here's one for. So yeah, I guess I should have had her in here too. We have the New 52 Futures End Batgirl. Ooh, number one. You guys let me know what you think of this camera angle. I feel like it gives me too much of a fisheye look, but maybe I'm wrong. All right, tell me what you think. Please tell me what you think. X-Men number 28. I love X-Men books. Ooh. Dark Wolverine number 80. Look at that baby. Cry baby. Wolverine. This is the through the years. The that's cool. See him in the his, you know, his outfit in the background. Oh, ho, ho, ho. See me. Cable number one. Now, if you watched his video when he pulled this, he didn't like it because it was just a plain black cover. It's okay, I like it. True Believers number one, X-Men Apocalypse. You guys know I'm excited to get these. Here's the one for Ken. Spawn 303 Hellhunt Part 2. Enter Medieval Spawn. Oh yeah, he's gonna love that. He loves Spawn. It's like the only comic book he collects. Well, besides the Borderlands comics. I got him the trade paperbacks. Uncanny X-Men Legion Quest 1, number 320. These are going to fill a few holes, or, you know, start to fill a few holes, so that's awesome. Ooh, X-Men Classic number 60. That's a neat cover. Colossus Wolverine. Shiny! Please let me some shiny! Generation X. I can't tell. All new. November. Oh, I cannot remember this dude's name. to save my life. I'll read it and find out, but I cannot. I remember him, but I can't remember his name. So I've read some of these before, or he's been in another comic that I've seen. Look, shiny cover. Generation X, number 2. I'm wondering if that's number 1. What is this? There's some. Some X-Men thing on the back here. This is Ashcan. Ashcan 75 cents. Check it out and see what that is. Maybe it's just a. Well, it looks like a book. Definitely looks like a book. Oh, and the last one we have here. Codename Wolverine, top secret, number 50. I've never seen these. Codename Wolverine, I've never seen these. So, that is awesome. Thank you, Stevie. This is awesome. Ken's definitely going to like that Spawn. And Sierra's going to get geeked over the Batgirl. You know it. I'll have her. She's, drawing you a picture, by the way, right now. So, I should be able to get your other box out here pretty soon. And all I can say is thank you very much. I really appreciate you. We love you. And I am so excited to get these. Anyway, I go hope you guys enjoyed seeing the stuff that Stevie sent me. You know, you guys know I don't know anything about value, and it's an AOK anyway, so it doesn't really matter. But I am super excited to get these. I cannot wait to read to read this one right now. Like, as soon as I'm done recording and editing and posting this for Saturday, I'm gonna sit down and read that one at least right now. I can do my chores later. Anyway. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Also, I'm going to put CBB's link, YouTube link, down in the description. So please, 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 if you don't know him, if you haven't already, please check him out. And that's all I have for you today. Bye, guys.